Hello everyone. In Python series, the next program is how to generate the art. So it is also the ASCII art, or also known as the computer text art, where we can use special character or letter. So first we have import the module pip install art. So it show the requirement already fulfilled. The next is the import from art import asterisk. This is the asterisk sign, so we can fetch anything, or you can also write import art. I am using the from art, so it's working. Now this is the variable name, and where I pass the art is inbuilt, where I pass the string butter and print the AR variable. So you can see that it show the butter like this. Next is the, this is the variable name, then pass the art, and where I pass the string value man, and number is equal to, I want to see the man, it print the man in 2 time, then print the AR 2. So you can see that this is the man pick. The next one is variable name, then art, where I pass the string value woman, number equal 3, it print the 3 woman, and give the space equal 4, that it show the 4 space in every woman pick. This is the 1, 2, 3, because number is the 3, so that's why it print the 3 and space is the 4, 4. The next one is the, you can also use the random. You know the random module provide the number or function randomly. It generate the randomly number or pick, or next time I am run that it show different than different. So it print the randomly anything. Then next one is also you can use the art, then I pass the string rand function also return the random, but the difference is that it print the float number like a 0.0 and 1.0 like this, so it also print the randomly. So these are, the next is the aprint. This is the function, this is inbuilt function, aprint function, which is used to print the art. Aprint is a function name where I pass the string value butterfly, so it print the butterfly. The next is the aprint and then happy. So this is the happy symbol. The next is I pass the random, so it print the randomly rand art. So you can see that it print the next is T print, is means text print. So this is also the function A print. So I pass the moon T print. T print also the inbuilt function where I pass the moon, so it give the moon text. Same is T print, then text is font is equal sign is in black, so it show the like this. then this is the variable where I pass the art underscore list. It also inbuilt print AR, so it show you the list of function. So you can see the 359. This is the acid truth. It give the symbol Alfred A aeroplane. So it give the aeroplane 2. So it give different types of list. Then aeroplane 3. Okay. The next one is decode. Variable name, then equal decode underscore list. It also inbuilt function. So you can see it show the angry one. Then arrow, it show different type of decorate the arrow. Arrow 1, arrow 2 is different type. Then arrow 3 is also different type decorate. Arrow 4, you can see that this is the symbol of arrow 4. Then arrow 5, all are show you different way. Arrow 6, this one is the arrow 6. This is the arrow 7. And this is the arrow 8 and 9. Now you want to save it. So you can variable name equal t.save, where I pass the string values moon, then file name, I give the file name and give the path. It save in my desktop by name of r.txt. So it show the moon as a string value in this r.txt file. Now you can see. So this is the r.txt file. If I open this, you can see the moon. It show the moon. So this is the program where you can use the different types of function by using the art module. Thank you.